WNBA access that we have worldwide now for this wonderful league. The tip going. Well, we might have to do it again. Oh, Cardoso hit the deck. Diamond to Shields, gives an open look to Angel Reese, knocks it down from the baseline.
The blood is pumping. You may have an injury and may not realize it just because a competitive fire takes over.
A long two look for Diamond to Shields. Watching warm up, Steve Bardo. Turnover though, Atlanta gets it right back. And the look for Jones.
In this role as head coach.
Done a great job with the dream. Got him to the playoffs last year. But Atlanta looking to snap a losing skid with plays like that. Their shot attempts have come outside the lane here to start. Howard pulls from three, knocks it down. Ryan Howard shooting only, though.
Well, Sky just having a tough time clearing the defensive glass.
Open look for Gray. Swishes it home.
It makes sense.
That's right. Look, you know you're doing something right when you got multiple nicknames to choose from.
That's true.
Another Ooh. Deep shot. Whoa.
Good hands by Izzy.
And Tina Charles with that smooth stroke. Crystal Dangerfield is checked in for the Dream. Beautifully done and an excellent finish by Allen to lead the scorers on the Dream side. Reese hit one from the other side. Misses that one. Angel Reese 2 of 5 to begin with. Out and running. Hillman got right behind the defense.
I mean, that's a great adjustment. Hillman.
Chasing the roll miss. Kubai gives it up. Powers once again pursuing the boards.
They just put Kaiser Gondrzak in the game, trying to find some kind of combination.
That's all you need to know. Early entry here in the first quarter. Mabry rattles it in. Count the Bucket is playing in this season. Only averages about 4 minutes. Says to see her in this first quarter is interesting. Powers beats the quarter clock and the shot clock for two.
I mean, like, she gives it all her effort every time.
Harrison being defended by Parker-Tyus high off the glass.
Boy, she is locked in now.
And boy, the Sky need her
yes.
now with injuries. We have yet to see Brianna Turner, who could play some minutes. And contact is made on Yanwede. Whistle for first personal.
And handle the ball like this.
Yeah, Howard distributing over to Nia Coffey around and around. That was Coffey's offhand, her right hand. And that is our Ariel Powers' strong hand. And Tina Charles immediately was sent in to sub in. Oh, out of bounds. Reese with the follow and puts it back.
In a while, so she's going to be pressing to try to get a look.
Now Carter's only shot one time. Diamond to Shields goes glass. Cardoso up against Charles. Charles gets her with the block. Cardoso sends it back. And Dana Evans penetrating, gets it to drop. Dana Evans trying to feed Cardoso, gets it to go. Tough two to get. It'll be Howard taking it out, gets it right back. And Carter pursuing on the backside. Here's Hillman, that's a long two. Nas Hillman.
I'm trying.
Your Illini education is serving you well. Don't worry. Charles had the double team coming, but that's what she can do.
That was a beautiful move. I mean, first time we've seen like a little matchup zone by Atlanta.
Dana Evans, one triple pull up, and she gets it. Today's starters out there for the Sky. Parker-Tyus leaves it short. Played her first 6 years with Chicago. Kennedy, ride the Kennedy Express with her. Lead the league with almost 13 offensive rebounds per game, the Chicago Sky. Hand off there to Jones, reverse falls.
Teammate gives it back to you. Just simple and effective basketball.
Tina Evans, let it fly. And the Sky are always looking to push, always looking to be aggressive. One of the top paces in the WNBA here this year. Parker-Tyus from about 17 feet out. Cardoso finishes it off. They look for her early. Gray had a couple of those, but leaves that short. There's another offensive rebound that you've talked about. Diamond DeShields looks like she's hurting a little bit. And Parker-Tyus takes it right to the rack.
Oh, good hands by Mabry.
And a shovel pass back to Parker-Tyus. And Reese leading the break. Over to Diamond DeShields for three. Cardoso coming up with the rebound. Two and everything. Go ahead, Rook. Angel Reese with a big rebound. 9 rebounds for Reese. Cardoso running the floor. Gets it back and puts it back. How about it? Takes a shot at least. Angel Reese, another offensive rebound. Tried to get it to Dana Evans, but into the hands of Howard instead. And Parker-Tyus clear it out because she's moving through the lane. Has had a better shooting game here so far, but misses that attempt. Tina Charles, 4-3.
Man.
Oh, Charles, just her fifth.
So take advantage of checking out Tina Charles whenever you can.
15 points here tonight. And Cardoso.
To this point.
They certainly have. Here's Reese on the post. Has kind of had her way against Hillman. It continues. And that back and forth continues between those two.
Kenny Carter doing a great job on the challenge there to force the miss.
Dana Evans knocks it down. And that has certainly disrupted, I think, some offensive rhythm for this team here this year. Tina Charles, offensive rebound and putback. And Powers for three. Powers gets it right back. Whoa. She snuck in on everyone.
Got her for the pull.
And Tina Charles with the foul, her third. Marina Mabry gets it to drop. Dangerfield looking at her options. Parker-Tyus up against Angel Reese and with a little flex. Parker-Tyus. Powers penetrating, will drive, lowers her head. Gets it right back.
Wow.
Better on the second attempt.
Yeah.
Mabry, it's a deep one. Rattles it in for her first three-pointer of the night. Lindsey Allen for three. Allen from distance. Her first three-point make of the season. 8 to shoot. That's that pick and roll you're talking about between Charles and Howard.
That covers is pretty good there, though, by the sky.
Yeah, but you weren't banking on Hillman hitting a shot like that. Right. Rebound one and done on that possession. It's an 8-point advantage here for Atlanta. Behind the back pass, Harrison, it's a long two. Knocks it down. Dana Evans on the move. It's a two-possession game. Mabry, cross-court pass to Allen. Triple drive, penetration, count it. Body bucket and one. Angel Reese driving baseline, feeding Dana Evans for two. Cuts it to three. What a screen by Parker-Tyus. Tina Charles going to feed it right back to her. Cheyenne Parker-Tyus is tough. And an excellent job by the Sky bench to give her the thumbs up to make that challenge. Here's Mabry. Oh, off the glass. Mabry's got 12. Harrison tips it away. And Howard now with three to shoot. Oh. A killer three.
Wow.
Fours and fives in the league, including Tina Charles tonight. But it's a 9-point victory for the Atlanta Dream. All kinds of respect between those two head coaches.